Bluffton up big, 50-25 in the third quarter. Eli Harder tries to trim the deficit, picks the pocket, and scores. Spencerville back on the board. Bearcats starting to click on offense. Peyton Brown connects on the hook shot, makes the score 57-33. The next possession for the Pirates, Nick Essinger goes up high and scores off the offensive board. Bluffton adds to their lead, and they would keep going all night long. 71-52 the final. The Pirates win. Luke Deniker, 27 points and 4 apiece, rebounds and assists.